गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सेवन, आई एम अनिल भगत, योर साइंस टीचर फ्रॉम मॉडर्न इंटरनेशनल स्कूल हिसवा। वेलकम बैक टू अवर ई लर्निंग प्रोग्राम। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर 15, दैट इज लाइट। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर वी हैड ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द स्फेरिकल मिरर्स, दैट इज कनकेव मिरर, दिस साइड कनकेव and this side convex, So we had already discussed about that. Now today we are going to enter into the next section of this chapter, that is lenses. So class, I hope every one of you have a geometry box or an instrument box, and that instrument box you will find a magnifying glass. Okay, from that glass you are able to read the small prints. If you use that magnifying glass, you are able to read small prints in a big size. Okay, so this is called this is a lens. Okay, and not only that, this magnifying lens is also used in the laboratory to study the small parts of small insects. So this is a type of lens which we are able to use in our general life. Now lenses are widely used in our life. So this spectacles, they have also lenses. Several type of lenses, various type of lenses. Okay, so this spectacles have lenses, microscope have lenses, telescope have lenses. So these lenses are present in our life in everywhere, you can say. Okay, so these lenses are very useful for us. Now we have to understand that these lenses are of two types. One is concave, one is convex. So the magnifying glass you are using, if you take out the glass from the set, you will find that this glass is in the middle a little thicker than the edges. The edges are thinner, but the middle portion is a little thicker. This is called this type of lens, which have a center in the middle. It is thick. It is called convex lens. In the middle part, it is a little thick. So it is called convex lens. So just opposite of that, if any lens which have a cave like structure in the middle like this, so it means it is a concave lens. So those lens which have a thick, thicker in the middle, which have a thicker portion in the middle, then the edges of that, then it is called a convex lens. But if a lens is thinner in the middle portion and thicker in the edges, it is called concave lens. So I hope you are able to understand about concave lens and convex lens. Now be careful, these lenses are transparent and light can pass through them. So these lenses are, as I told you, the magnifying glass used to read small printed letters, and several other purposes are there. But you have to be very careful that you should not look at some bright object or sun through these lenses. It may damage your eyes because these lenses have some special properties. What type of properties? We will discuss in the next activity. So here we are going to take a convex lens or magnifying lens from your geometry box, and we have to go to the sunlight with a paper, and By the help of this magnifying glass on the paper, we try to observe the image of the sun. So here we maintain the distance with the paper. We maintain the distance of the lens with the paper, and we will find that after some time the image will get on the paper by the help of this magnifying glass. And this image is what? Real image, because we are able to obtain the image on the screen. So it is a real image. And if you maintain that distance with the magnifying glass and the paper, after a few minutes you will find that the paper becomes heat or starts burning. Why burning? Because this lens, this magnifying lens or convex lens, converge all the sun rays at one single point. Converge all the sun rays at one single point. So this is the property of convex lens, that it converges all the rays of sun at one single point. So these lenses are called converging lens. So class, I hope you are able to understand about this convex lens and its property, that it converges all the rays at one place. We will discuss in detail in the next lectures class. I hope you will read your book again and again and try to find the difficult words and the sentence from the book. And if any problem, ask me, I will help you. Have a great day class. Be safe at home. Thank you.